Let's talk about 28. So we are given a quadratic equation. We are given a linear equation, a relation that x plus y is c, and we have to